Okay.
Florida.
Merry Christmas.
Just a minute. Just a minute. Okay. This one here. Okay, now I need, but you've got to follow the rules.
Hey, Kate, what do you have to say on Christmas?
Just a minute.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah, how are you, honey? Good to see you here today.
We want to get a picture. Katie, can you get down there and keep the blanket wrapped around you?
Oh, I wouldn't share it.
Crystal, Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas, Grandpa.
Oh, we're just doing like a preliminary sort of gift thing, right?
Well, we're not doing the whole thing.
I get to open the
present. But it was like $6.99, I think.
Wait a minute.
Yeah, so and that was just the best. That's the that. If you want to order it off their website, that's how much it is.
It's retail.
Yeah.
Oh, I know what it is.
Oh, boy.
You don't know what it is.
Yes, I do.
Oh, Santa's
doing it. Yeah, you're supposed to fill in the words.
Okay.
You want to go ahead and
get the camera on you. Okay, go ahead.
Detectives Beth, Katie, and Cap, we have found some hiding places because our gifts to you have funny shapes, which make them too hard to wrap.
Together you must unscramble all three words, then come and find us.
Have a ball being detectives, but remember, detectives are shy, so don't make too much of a racket as you solve this case.
Detectives are what?
To find us, it's okay to help either.
Each?
I'm reading this one.
Each other.
Okay.
Sofa!
Jeez, that's a good one, Katie. That's a tough one.
Wonder what they're going to be.
What do you think it is, Katie?
So good to us! That fresh air!
I heard that the one guy gets called you Fat Hobbit. The Sam is called the Fat Hobbit.
Sam.
Oh, they're actors.
Hey, Beth, what's going on?
I love Sam.
I told you.
He went up to the package and knocked the package last night, and it went, roar, and he goes,
Our
little...
Katie, don't lose your head.
Here you go, Cam.
Four!
See, it's a head. Don't lose it.
Yeah! Cal, you want to go out in the street and hit those?
Okay, four!
Okay.
What is it?
It is an inflatable chair!
Oh, and the newest.
You know about them?
No!
How? Okay, just make out. We gotta adjust your head
fit here. I know, poor Doug. I ran out of time and energy. Can we go?
Yeah. There's pins still in them. I'm sorry.
Because I put the right names on the right.
Those are gorgeous.
Yeah, I got your pin out.
That
one's
for you. And can you tell what it is?
Yeah, it's an airplane.
It's a tiny one.
Is it Harry Potter?
Yeah.
Okay, it's supposed to be Harry Potter.
It's a big
for you. There you go.
This is what Brown can do for you.
A picture. Is it a picture?
Yeah. Okay. Next day, air shipping available. I like this.
17
Delta
got
bowled
by Delta
Bell. Oh, wow. Is this what you
did back
to give, Ella?
Matthew.
Oh,
Stanford beat Gonzaga.
Yeah, that's nice.
Uncle Mike.
You're not good.
Uncle Mike.
You got the
Mikey.
Overall,
yeah,
that was a good one.
Mikey.
Right.
Yeah, oh,
thank you. Hold on. Let's see. Oh.
There is something special.
There's.
Now this one has a special instruction on it.
Are you a paper monster?
Oh, Matthew!
Yeah, another one.
I don't know, buddy.
Is that for me?
Yeah, that's yes, it is for you.
He likes
it. I'm sure. I'm karaoke player.
DVD player and karaoke machine.
Now you know we're just party people, aren't we?
Did you get a picture of it?
Cool. So you hook it up to the TV?
When I went away to college, I just left all the stuff in.
Sacred songs?
Yeah.
I didn't burn that one. I have it though. I just didn't burn it. I forgot it.
That's okay. That's a forgettable album. You know, the other album I did own, there is a missing album here. Which is the first.
Ooh, how pretty.
See the body? I was making my birthday for you.
You know what, Crystal? I almost didn't even buy any Christmas presents this year. I didn't even get into it until like.
Oh!
Good job, Grandpa. Good job.
I got to think we just got this perfume when we were down in
Atlanta. Atlanta, Georgia.
That was cool. Beth, what are you doing?
Putting something
on Santa. Ho, ho, ho. Santa's had too much pizza.
Where's Grandpa, Grandma?
Oh, I don't know. I think he went to the store, didn't he?
Oh. Okay, I gotta go on a diet.
The room?
America is no longer the land of the free.
Okay, it looks like people are lining up here. They're like, there's a parade or something coming. Looks like this young lady is going to get a front row seat here.
Okay,
hello.
You better come over this way.
Okay.
I hear.
Oh.
Did you hear some stuff? I hear
what's
that noise? I think I hear reindeer. Lincoln?
Here.
Where my little pizza?
Let's put it up on the chair there so we didn't lose it.
There.
Oh, you're good.
Can you bring Jennifer over here?
Christmas.
Weekend.
Jennifer, you
want to
go walk over there?
Okay.
Jimmy.
Feel that?
What's going
on? I hear reindeer.
Calvin, we're not gonna play a game in here, honey.
Okay,
Dad. Do you hear reindeer, Jen?
Up there, down chimney.
Down the roof.
Down the chimney. There he comes.
Yeah.
Where is he, Matt?
Dada!
You think he's up on our roof?
Jen, come here.
Uncle Jen!
Well, you better wait in here.
Matthew, you better wait
Matt,
in here.
Matt. Dada!
Yeah.
Santa!
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 Hi!
Santa?
You must be Jennifer. Have you been good? Ho, ho, ho! Hey! Hi, Cal!
Hi!
You must be... Oh, hi, Matt!
Are you being better?
Come on!
Of course he is!
You have been very, very good!
Hello!
I have some presents for you. Okay?
Kevin,
I have
the first to say ho, ho, ho.
And this is my sit here.
Here.
Ho, ho, ho.
Oh, Sam, you got it.
I got it. Okay.
Try the Atkins diet there,
okay.
Those carbs are getting you.
Santa's assistant will do that.
Oh. Christmas cookies.
Where are you going?
Where's Santa?
No, it's Santa.
You want to go sit on Santa's lap?
Matt, give Santa a big hug.
Give Santa a big hug.
Give Santa a big hug. Oh, yeah.
Hi, Matt. You want to sit on my lap?
Oh, wait.
Oh, hi, Matt. Okay. I'm Pixie.
Try that again, Matt.
Oh. Okay. Oh,
Matt.
Cow.
Oh, go get your picture with Santa.
Oh, ho, ho.
Hey, Matt, can you give Santa another hug? He likes hugs.
Santa, you've been such a good boy.
Oh, that's a, Matt, yeah. That's a great picture.
You are such a good boy.
Can I shake hands with an elf? Look, I don't have pointy ears.
Can I shake hands with my elf?
Her ears are under her hat. I'll come with it.
Wow.
Can
so,
build,
Matt.
Can I build a bell?
Santa, do you have something with her?
Hey, Jen, where's Santa?
See what we have for them?
What?
Where's Santa Claus?
Hey, girl. Hey, I'm sitting here.
Jen, where's Santa?
Oh, where's Santa?
Where's Santa?
Oh, well,
is that Santa Claus?
Is that Santa?
Santa Claus, go get him a hug.
Get Santa.
Go get
Santa.
A hug. Go get him.
You
go get Santa.
So good.
Oh, no, don't force her. Don't force her. Yeah. She's...
Matthew,
I
thought the elf was
going to
hold
up
her
head.
Shall we look
in the shop?
Here, stare into the light.
Oh.
Wow.
So, should we wait?
Sure. This is Jen's turn.
Okay.
Huh? I got especially in my
wow.
Did he
what
say,
is...
huh?
Oh, Jen,
oh,
I made that
oh,
especially
look
for
at that.
You.
So,
say thank you, Santa.
Thank you,
Dada.
Oh, baby.
Do you like
yeah.
that?
So,
come
hey,
come
okay.
open this.
But Jen needs to go over there with Santa.
Is that what you wanted
Santa?
From Santa?
Santa.
Is that
Santa.
What you wanted? Leapfrog?
Okay, so.
Oh, he, look at this. Oh, Katie.
Matt, do you want to go sit? Just we'll get a picture. Let's get a picture of Kate and Cal. Here, guys, smile. There we go.
Oh, that's a good picture.
Oh.
Thank
oh,
you, baby.
Oh, oh.
Okay, ready? Santa,
oh,
look up
oh,
here.
Oh.
Say cheese, Matt.
Cheese?
Hey!
Oh, sugar.
Oh.
Okay.
Where are you going?
I'm going
to
sit on
Pink's
lap. Where
are you going?
Can you do that? She's waving to Santa. Can you wave to Santa? Wave to Santa.
Here, Matt, go help your sister open her gift.
Here, Jen. Terry, go help her open her gift. She can. Open it up.
Help your sister.
Matt,
want
to sit on Pink's lap? It's a book. Oh, can I try that?
Oh, look at that. Oh,
wow.
What a nice,
I thought
those
were supposed to be small.
Boy,
oh,
you
yes,
wouldn't
Santa
do that to your sister, but to the elf, you would.
Let's see what Santa has in his bag next. Santa opened it over her down.
Yeah.
All by herself she did it, huh, Matt?
Like
good
that,
job,
man?
Jen.
Does she like it?
Yeah. We'll do
the
diary
yet. Wow. Hey, Matt, can you hold your present from Santa?
Thank you.
Hold your present up from Santa. Let's show him. Hey, show me here.
Thank you, Santa.
Where's Beth?
Do you like that, Santa?
She's in the
back. She went with Grandpa to the store, didn't she? Oh, she's in the back.
Hey, there.
Oh, Matthew.
Let's see what we have in the bag next.
Hi, Jennifer. Is that Barney? Where's Barney?
Can you say Santa,
is that
Jennifer?
Barney?
Santa.
Is that Barney?
Matt, come sit on Pixie's lap.
Is that
Barney?
Matt,
come
sit on Pixie's lap.
Sit on Pixie's lap. Sit on Pixie's lap. Go sit on Pixie's lap.
Give Pixie a big hug.
Tell me. Show her again so we can picture of you guys.
Oh, what's that? Okay, you got to get a picture first? Okay.
Thank you, honey.
Hey!
Oh, yes, I remember what it was.
So, Matt, you were a good boy this year. Santa came to see you.
Yay.
Wow.
Oh, hope
we
didn't forget something. We got one for all the children.
Oh, there seems to be something in here.
Some of the best children.
Cal?
Yeah.
Cal.
All right.
Cal,
okay, Matt, want me to open?
Yeah.
Wow. You like that?
Yeah.
It's, the only trouble is, it's on North Pole time. And you're going to have to change the time. What time does it say?
6:45.
Is that California time?
I think I might have changed it.
You changed it. Oh, good thinking. Good thinking.
You got a good elf, Santa.
So, Matt, look at this. Did Santa practice all the way from the North Pole?
Yeah. Pole.
What do you say, Matt? How do you say it to Santa?
Santa.
How would Santa say?
No,
you say ho, 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 Merry Christmas.
Ho, ho, ho. How do you say, how did we get here? How did the elf and I get here?
Rudolph, reindeer.
Reindeer. Did you hear the reindeer?
Oh, yeah,
we parked them out in the backyard.
Why?
They like to eat grass. So they're eating grass.
I want to eat.
Dancer and Prancer?
No.
No?
Who did you see, Matt?
I am.
Matt, who was in the backyard? Who was in the backyard?
Who's out there? Jen, did you see Santa? Hey, Matthew, come here. Come here, Matt.
Santa!
No, he's outside in the front yard. Let's go see the front yard.
On the third one, it's like... Which one do you want to play? This one?
Oh, look. Green is boring, the
old man is snoring. Look, there it goes.
Push Barney. Push Barney. Let's do it together. On the treetop, when the wind blows, the cradle will rock. When the bell breaks, the cradle will fall. Oh my goodness, what is Barney's little friend's name? What's the little girl dinosaur's name?
Which one, yellow or green?
Yeah.
The pink one.
But you can make that
one
pretty good.
That was good.
Matt
really likes Santa.
Hi, Mom.
Oh my God. Imagine, I can't even sit in this thing sober.
He wasn't gonna run it high.
Except training at the theme parks. Jen's a little shy.
I don't know this.
Last year you were sleeping.
Do you have 4 AA's?
Let's see what. Yes, we do. Song. Yeah. It's raining. Do you know that?
It's raining, it's
falling.
Bill O'Reilly,
Doug, what's your wisdom before 2004 begins?
You already know, that's not how we work.
Want to do that one again?
You no longer have
to. How did you know without reading that?
I don't know.
Oh,
I knew that Santa had to get something.
Oopsies.
All the good boys.
Now you and Mom are gonna get your
Santa's
mixed up.
Employing the Chinese
people. Hey, Grandpa! They said we missed Santa.
North Pole labor was getting so expensive.
I heard that a lot of elves were laid off this year.
He's actually importing.
We had scab.
Is that here?
Yes,
which is scab working.
But you were at the store.
Good job.
Santa didn't have anything for you, though.
Why was he late?
Why was Santa late?
You say why?
Yeah. Picketers. Also, they're trying to. Santa now has to wear the multicultural scarf.
It got stuck in the triangle, too.
We gotta put batteries in that. So, how do we put batteries in?
If they actually were not protected, or
I can do this.
Of course.
And they get grossed out over the simplest things.
You know, I'd like a new show like. I think I've seen that happen before. Like, it's just going to get nailed by a.
But Grandpa
still
makes
me
I
can think
of. I can hear what shows were on.
Which
show? Cal's getting his gloves. Stop filming, Grandpa. Now you go. Is anybody in there?
Look at Jerry's got his stunt wheels on.
Want some shoes?
Yeah.
When we go inside, we'll get some, okay? Say hi, Grandpa. Tell Grandpa Happy New Year.
that horseradish in its little jar. I got fresh horseradish. I don't know how many people really want horseradish.
Okay, ready? Here we go. What's up? That's about enough.
What are you guys doing?
Making Waldorf soup.
Oh my goodness.
If it's going to be, chopped into little slices,
get
what you need from the internet.
No way, Mike. You're not listening.
What done? Hi, how you doing? Okay, go ahead.